M E T
S
Mets, Mets, Mets. What's up, you guys? I know it's been a while. I recorded myself a few vlogs, potential vlogs, but I haven't done it yet. I didn't have time to put them on my computer and edit them and stuff. So today, I'm gonna do it. Today is finally March 2nd, you guys. You know what that means, right? Baseball, guys, baseball, the Mets. Yo, I'm rocking my jersey right now. You know. Right now, I'm heading to Domino's to get a pizza, and I'm probably just gonna eat that myself, because everyone else has class and is being not cool like me. Yeah, my only class today is my night class, so I'm good for the game. The Mets opening game, if one, it's at City Field, so it's home, and two, it's on a Monday, so I don't have class on Mondays, and it's at 1 o'clock, so it's perfect. Oh my God. Ah, Jesus Christ. It's amazing. It's just amazing. Everything just worked out this year. I'm so happy. April 5th. This new countdown, you guys. So, mark it on your calendar, because good stuff's happening on April 5th. So, if you guys are baseball fans, or whatever kind of fans, if your sport is in its season right now, let me know what your team is, and what your sport is, and all that good stuff. Drop it on a text response, or a video response, it'd be even better. Stuff like that. Hey guys, I'm back from Domino's, and now I'm just getting ready to sit back and relax. It's 12:42 right now. You see? Got me my Domino's, cheesy bread, and some thin crust pizza, Domino's. I've never tried it. My friend keeps recommending that I get it, and so I finally did it. So, yep. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to come back with you guys with the first pitch. And it's gonna be freaking awesome. I cannot wait.
Today, the Mets begin making tracks toward the 2010 season, trying to smooth over the wrinkles and get ready for a brand new year. What team needs a brand new year better than the Mets as they try and wash away the memory of 2009? At Tradition Field in Port St. Lucie, spring training baseball. The New York Mets play the Atlanta Braves. Spring training games on SNY are presented by Citi. Have a pleasant good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to Tradition Field. Gary Cohen, Keith Hernandez, Ron Darling, very pleased to be back with you for a brand new season of Mets baseball, our fifth on SNY. As the Mets approach 2010, their most fervent wish is to make everybody forget 2009. 92 losses, injuries galore, and the Mets are trying...
Gary Cohen is a sexy man.
I'm very optimistic in camp so far. Of course, there's always renewal when you get to spring training. The question is...
All right, so they started the game 4 minutes early. Whatever. The first out. Nelson Figueroa. There goes the stats. They said he was anxious to start the game. Oh, okay. Well, I want to watch. Whatever. Oh, second out. So I'm just going to, you know, enjoy the game. Have my pizza. It's going to be a good day, you guys. I hope you all have a great day. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace.